everybody. This is Nash with Off Leash K9 Training Pittsburgh, and this little cutie pie is Otto. He is a 5-month-old German Shorthair pointer. He is very sweet, as you can see, and he's a pretty good dog, but he's got a couple of bad habits, kind of some normal puppy stuff. He likes to jump, he pulls on the leash a lot, he likes to chew on things, likes to jump on counters, kind of your normal, you know, puppy bad behavior. His people really want to tighten up his obedience because old Otto here can be a really great dog if he tries. So let's see what he already knows. All right, buddy. Sit. Not quite. Come on. Sit. Okay. Sit. Sit. Oh, wow. No. No. Not quite. Sit. Sit. As you can see, he's definitely got a start, but room to improve. Let's see what we can do in 2 weeks.